They had what they call a separator. It was all small pieces. And it was in, most of the time it was in your kitchen. And with a handle, and you twisted that. It was, there was a lot of different parts in it. That separator went on until it got hot enough, and it separated the milk from the cream.
Mm.
The skim milk came out one side, the cream came out the other side.
Mm.